Today, in this video, I have for you 34 French and Latin words that are in common use. I will give you the meanings and explain them with appropriate sentences so that their meanings are easy to understand for you. Hello everybody, you are watching Learn English with Dr. Saloni Nandan. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos and do not forget to like, share and comment on this video. Our first word is exempligratia. For example, for instance, udharan ke liye, its short form is EG. Ex officio, it is a Latin word which means by virtue of the office held, kisi karyalaya ya sthiti ke aadhar par. In the sentence, in the absence of the president, the vice president is his ex officio replacement. Next word is ex parte. This is also a Latin word. It is a legal term defined as on one side, on behalf of one side or party. Ek pakshiye. Sentence, it was an ex parte judgment. Fait accompli, French word. It means a thing that has already been decided and cannot be changed. So the only option is to accept it. ऐसी बात जो पहले पक्की हो चुकी हो और उसे स्वीकार करने के अलावा कोई और तरीका या विकल्प ना हो. Sentence, if the government has decided to take military action against him, it is a fait accompli. Next word, front affront, is again a French word which means forehead or samethi, agar, samne. It can be used for clothing, how a person looks when one dresses up well from the front, or architecture of the building from the front, or military or politics as one sees from the front or the face of the military or politics. Id est is a Latin term that is defined as the full form of that is, yani ki. Sentence, the colleges are closed during the summer season, id est, from mid of April to mid of June. In camera is a Latin word which means in the room, or is used in the sense of privately or secretly, niji taur par ya chupkar. In private chambers of a judge, without the press, public or reporters. Sentence, if a trial is held in camera, the public and the press are not allowed to attend. In toto is a Latin word from the root word totus, whole or entire. So it means in all, completely, entirely, wholly, puri tarah se. Use the adverbial phrase in toto when you want a formal way to say entirely. So in a formal setting you will use in toto, but in informal setting you have to use entirely. Sentence, I took my college advisor's recommendations in toto and signed up for every class she suggested. Intra vires, a Latin term which relates generally to the legal power of an individual or corporation within the power. So it means that something is there within your power and you are doing accordingly. It is opposed to ultra vires, which is an act which requires legal authority but is done without it. So it is opposite to an act done under proper authority, that is intra vires. Ipso facto is again a Latin phrase directly translated as by the fact itself, which means that a specific phenomenon is a direct consequence or a resultant effect of an action. For example, when the leaves from the tree fall, ipso facto they fall on the ground because of the earth's gravity. So it is a term that is used in philosophy, law and science. Lacuna means a blank space or a missing part or a gap, especially in writing or an argument, विच मेक्स द आर्ग्यूमेंट इनइफेक्टिव और अनकन्विंसिंग। खाली जगह या लापता हिस्सा, विशेष रूप से लिखित काम में या तर्क में, जिससे कि महत्वपूर्ण मुद्दा प्रभावी या ठोस ना रह सके। Locus standi is also a Latin word which means right to appear in the court and to be heard in a proceeding. Court में हाजिर थवानो अधिकार, court में हाजिर होने का और सुने जाने का अधिकार, उसे हम locus standi कहते हैं। Malefied is a French word which means with bad intention, बुरी नियत के साथ। Sentence: My neighbor's intentions were malefied in hiding the information. Modus operandi is a Latin word. Method of dealing with a piece of work. कार्य प्रणाली, कार्य करने का तरीका। Sentence: The modus operandi of the government was to pass the students without examination with the promise of giving them mass promotions. What is nota bene? It is a Latin word which means to take note of. It is written as NB in short form. Per annum means in a year. Most of the banks give an interest rate of 11.7% per annum on their deposits. Per capita, for each person. Sentence: According to IMF, this year on a per capita income basis, India ranked 139th by GDP. Per centum, for each 100. Sentence: In some epidemics, the mortality is as high as 75 per centum. Per contra means quite the opposite of, on the contrary, iske vipreet, like yes is the opposite of no. Per dime, every day, an allowance or payment made for each day. अगर आप कोई काम करते हैं तो वहां पर जो आपको अलाउंस या पेमेंट मिलता है हर दिन का, उसको पर डायम कहते हैं। प्राइमा फेसी, एट फर्स्ट व्यू, प्रथम दृष्टि पर आधारित, ऊपर से देखने पर। सेंटेंस: प्राइमा फेसी इट अपीयर्ड दैट द पुलिस ऑफिसर्स एविडेंस वाज फॉल्स। प्रो फॉर्मा इज द इनवॉइस सेंट टू द बायर बिफोर द गुड्स आर सेंट, so that the payment can be made by the buyer. खरीदार को भेजे जाने वाली रसीद जिससे खरीदार पैसा दे सके। Pro rata, at an amount which varies according to the rate applied in proportion to, pramanma, अनुपात में। Sentence: As the rupee has fallen, the costs of goods have risen on a pro rata basis. Tenure. It is a Spanish word and it means a gentleman or sir. Senor is used as a title equal to Mr. Senorita is also a Spanish word and it means a young lady or an unmarried girl. Sine die, without date, indefinitely, anishchit kal ke liye. Status quo, state of things to remain the same as they are now. Sthiti vaisi hi bani rahe jaisi ve ab hain. Sub judice, being considered by court in the process of being judged. निर्णय की प्रक्रिया में अदालत द्वारा विचार किया जा रहा हो। Simo, something that happened the month before the current or present one, इस एक महीने से पहले। Proximo, opposite of ultimo, something happening in the next month, इस एक महीने के बाद। Via media, through the medium of, किसी माध्यम से। Vice, bad habit, बुरी आदत। Sentence: Gossiping is a vice and attentively listening to others is a virtue. Virtue is the opposite of vice. Vice versa, the other way round, conversely, विपरीत स्थिति। Sentence: Of what use is a lock without the key and vice versa. Viva voice, orally, मौखिक रूप से बोलकर बताना। Sentence: A viva voice test was given to Sunil before his thesis was submitted for final approval. I am very sure the meanings of these few French, Latin and Spanish words must be clear to you. So thanks for watching the video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like, share and comment on the video. Bye for now. Until next time.